friends, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. We are in the Plum Generation, if you can't tell by the purple house here. And Phoenix is about ready to have to go to work. Let's see if I can get him. And we have our heir for the next generation, Alani, born. Come on, we don't have all this time. It's gonna keep failing. We'll just use the one in our inventory. Alright, now we are ready to go to work. And we are going to join him. Because we got to deliver a baby. So someone has to come in. Preggers. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's it. I knew what I was going for. Whatever. So I will give warning now. My dogs are feeling frisky. And are playing. So in case you hear them in the background. Growling and all sorts of stuff, or beating up my furniture. No, you're not gonna go do that. Oh, we got like almost every room. Examine patient, swab for sample. NC Command Center, Addresser, Randomize, Hair. It's not doing it. Okay. Examine patient, swab for sample. We don't have time. Analyze. Check patient's ears.
Brandier.
Check her eyes.
Let it tell.
Well, she did the thing. Discuss general health. House call. Someone has called the hospital asking for a doctor to come to their house for help. Select the front desk to travel to the house call. Okay. And.
Brush you. Flame up.
Weak diagnosis. Starry eyes. Whoa, that's not what I wanted to do. Treat with med. Diagnosis was incorrect. Well, that sucks. Alright. Go to house call. Are you sure? Yeah, I'm sure. No pregnant sim today, just a house call. Patient is out swimming. Examine patient. Give medicine. Examine patient. Come on. Give medicine. Examine patient. Give medicine. Well, these are just easy. Here, here, you helped and treated all patients. Pats on the back. You did a great job. Now it's time to go back to work. There are more patients to treat. Click on your sim and select return to the hospital. Return to the hospital. Well, that was easy. Couldn't get anything wrong there. Wow. Why can't the inpatient patients be that easy? Okay, we are back. Nobody's pregnant? Dang it. Alright. Swab for sample. Stinky, have fever. Analyze. Results indicating presence of infectious illness. Tired of waiting. Well, good for you. Log results. Run test. Probable diagnosis. Compelling. I still have three options. I still have three. Well, you have sweaty shivers. Let's see if we're right. Nope, we're wrong. Man, we suck. Medical referral. Swab a patient for a sample. Swab for sample. Tissue sad. Analyze. I can get this part of the job right. Thank gosh, workday's gonna end soon. Thank you. Yay, I'm out of here. It's so sad. I'm not a good doctor today. Alright, let's go get leftovers. You can come and use the bathroom. You have 2 more days until you age up. Well, you both age up, okay. You're not pregnant now, are you? Okay. Whew. Thought she was pregnant again. I was like, I got her pregnant again already? Now watch, she'll probably come down here and sit constantly. Alright, she's good again. You can go back to throwing that away. And use the bathroom. Clone. Clone. Alright, we got one. We don't need that. We can destroy these now. We don't need these anymore. All right. He's like, hi, honey. Have you had a good day? Do we have clothes in here? No, we don't. Okay. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Wash laundry. Alright. Go to sleep, guys. Change dirty diaper, Mom. All right, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Go back to bed. And let's see, serve breakfast. Let's do pancakes. She wants fedding in already? We're never gonna get rid of this skin. We went from blue to green. Do you go to work? Nope, you're off today. Okay. So we're just chilling around the house, okay. We've been fined for water and all we did was go one time. Unload and put laundry away. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Wash laundry. Change your diaper again. Then let's give her some attention. Alani, that's her name. I keep forgetting her name. Okay, come on over. Help fix bad relationship. Flash crazy eyes. Discuss her bored mood. Alright, you two. Cool her down. Don't you have a sit and watch? Go do that. Oh, we forgot to put the pancakes away we made for breakfast. Alright. I don't like how this cabinet is covered. So... There we go. Oh, I forgot that. There, let's see if I like that better. For gameplay option. Oh, it's smoking. Replace. Clean lint tray. And dry laundry. Tiana's fighting Battle of the Belly and losing epically. Let's serve dinner spaghetti.
Zephyr's sick of food.
Okay, kitchen worked out much better. Alani is crying. Come on, Mom. And then bounce, coo, cuddler. They can go back to sleep. Use, take a bath. Let's give her a little more attention, Mom. And it's everybody's birthday. Yes, it is. So let's come and cook us a birthday cake. We'll just do white this time. Where are you going? Table? Add birthday candles. Blow out candles. Well, that didn't work. It's still glitching. So, they say when it does it, to do it outside. Surfaces, table. All right, let's try this again. Add birthday candles. Go here. Blow out candles. Yay! Okay. add birthday candles. So their little trick to work, take it outside. Come beneath that. Alright, Mr. Hot and Heavy. Let's go and age her up. It's her birthday too. Clingy. Oh. Alright. Walk, little girl. Now off to Cass we go. I just want to see her in Cass. I'm not gonna lie. I want to see how cute Alani is.
Bippa Lomberg.
She has green skin. Oh my gosh. If she's gonna have orange hair. Next generation's orange. Yeah, orange. Skin details. Let's give her some of her mama's freckles. Yeah. And that's just too much. That's gonna have to be. Because it can't go any lighter, no? Alright. Orange hair. I have the hiccups now. I'm so sorry, guys. That's kind of cute. Aww. I hardly ever use this one, and it's adorable. Alright. We're gonna go with this one. I'm so sorry I have the hiccups. Oh my gosh. That's cute. Okay. Formal. And sleepwear, me and my hiccups. Oh, little dragonflies, that's cute. Or I could go with this one. Her hair kind of kills it. I like that one. All right, party. That's cute already. There we go. Swimwear. Oh, that's cute. All right. Put her in little jean shorts and tank top with some little slippers. Excuse me. Oh, those look cuter. And that's adorable. All right, her hair's changing on me. Orange. Alright, hopefully she'll be locked in now. I didn't put any potties down. Stairs. So I need to go get a potty. Alright, potty train Alani mom. He's gonna go by himself today. We're gonna stay home with the babe. Potty trainer. Thirty minutes of free time at lunch. What should he spend it on? Go to the gym. Small performance gain for him. Cut it off right then. Potty trainer again. Hug her lovingly. Tell her it's gonna be okay. I said hug her lovingly. Alright, mom. Come and mop this up. And clean that real quick. And she needs fun. Come in. Watch, mom. Come and soothe her. Use. Teach her to talk. And then play. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, we're in the wall. Oh, look at that. She's like, where is she?
And Bobby.
Getting so big. All right, mom. You don't need to cook. There are leftovers. Just go get leftovers. And excuse me and my hiccups. Oh, we didn't get a tablet. Well, we're going back in to get a tablet. There. All right, let's do it this way. Come grab a serving. Come grab a serving. There we go. You could put that in your inventory.
Oh,
Do I have a toddler bed? No, I don't. Oh my gosh. Back in we go again. I thought I put one of the rooms with toddler beds, but I guess I didn't. Toddler bed. All right, Mom. Alani to sleep. Okay. Come and take a bath. Use the bathroom, then you can go to sleep. Oh, Phoenix is home. Phoenix, get up. Let's try for baby. Are you pregnant? Nope. Okay. Then it wasn't meant to be. All right, we are gonna end this episode here. Oh, he's got stuff on the stove now. Oh man, he's making a mess in my kitchen. What am I gonna do with Phoenix? But we're going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. We have Alani grown up into a toddler now, and it looks like I'm not going to get away from this alien skin. We went from blue to green. I don't know how that happens. I thought it'd kind of go back to normal, but we might have a colored heirs for the whole generation ever since that one alien in Gen 2. So, lucky us. But I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you have, please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below on what you would like to see next, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys.